We're glad to have them. Hope y'all enjoy the Irish and Scottish traditional music. I'd like to present Sigean.
Thank you. this, the first two were a couple sets of real traditional Irish jigs. The last one was written by a fantastic Irish musician named Michael McGovern, actually from Manchester, England. And it was a 9/8 time. If you're trying to figure out what we're doing, we don't know sometimes. So the other ones were traditional jigs, except the last one. We're going to do a song for you now. Let Marcy Ann tell you all about it.
This is a song about the end of winter and being in nature and birding. It's called Follow the Heron. It's a Scottish song. It's, I think, the only song that we do that's contemporary to our time. It was written by a Scottish singer-songwriter named Karen Polwart, and it kind of made its way into the tradition, so a lot of traditional musicians perform it, which is rare. Usually folk musicians like to play stuff that nobody knows who wrote it, so this is an exception in that case. Coming up to play an Irish air with us.
young ladies, both of them are students at the Scott County Jam, Junior Appalachian Musicians. Haley took first place in her age division at the recent Young East Tennessee Musicians Contest in Robinson. Maylee here, granddaughter, I'm proud of her too. She took first place in her age division at the Young East Tennessee Musicians Contest. It's going to be real interesting next year because they're both going to be in the same age bracket competing against each other. Haley is quite an accomplished claw hammer player too. She's come a long way this year with the Scott County Jam. We're real pleased to have both of them up here playing with us. I think you're going to enjoy what they do. If you do, let them know.
We're going to do a real old, it's really a song in Ireland called The Star of the County Down, but we're going to do it as a waltz, a real slow waltz. And then we're going to do a tune right after that called Lucy's Farth Barn Dance, which is a really distinct type of tune in Ireland that you don't hear of in America. So you're going to, this is pretty cool.
Sam, can we see how her fiddle sounds in the mic?
Go ahead, y'all.
Go ahead.
Go ahead, Haley.
Thank you.
The first one's called A Cup of Tea, and the second one's called A Gravel Walk. And I think Haley's going to stay up here with us and play the second tune. I'm not sure which tune we're playing. It's always good to know ahead of time.
We've talked about having t-shirts for years.
So we thank the people that have already advertising us, walking around in t-shirts. Thank you guys.
Yeah. Anybody who has a t-shirt, we want to get a picture with all of you afterwards.
Yeah. And hopefully it'll be a wide-angle lens, so we have a bunch of them. But see, we get through here, see us after the show. We'd love to talk with you and meet you. But we are shooting from here. Well, I always say here in the Tri-Cities, but I'm not in the Tri-Cities right now. But let me take just a second to introduce everybody up here while I'm still tuning up. Over on the other far side of the stage from Elizabethan, Tennessee, Mr. Frank Wing.
Yes.
From Careville, Tennessee, on the vocals and fiddle, the lovely Marciano Day. Also from down in that area in Knoxville, Tennessee, he's a tremendous guy. He's joined the band about a year or so ago. He added so much to us, believe me. Can't say enough good things about him. And thanks for the $10 on the back. So. From Knoxville, Tennessee, Mr. Reagan DeBusk. Sitting next to him. Also from Careville, Tennessee, funny coincidence about that. This young man joined the band about 3 years ago, and he is developed so much in different areas in Balron. We call him the master of space and time. And I'm not going to go into that anymore, but please make a welcome for Careville, Tennessee, Mr. Buzz Lee. And back here in the back, the old man with the guy with the biggest instrument on stage. He resembles that remark. From Scott County, Virginia, in fact, Greater Kermit, Mr. John Rushing on the bass. Song that's long, it's really old. I don't know if it's as old as Frank is, but it's pretty old.
I heard that.
It's a song about, it's one of these he done her wrong, she done him wrong, she done him right songs kind of deal. It's called Factory Girl, and we're going to play a Scottish reel right after that called Maggie's Pancakes. So.
Sleep. got another set of jigs for you.
We don't get this kind of stuff down here.
We're very glad to bring it.
I think we've got time for one more set before the next band comes on. We want to thank, first of all the people in Lee County Music Meeting Place and this beautiful, beautiful location here.
Yes.
Give them a big applause for getting all this on tonight. And thank Scott Bowen, Park Ranger, and Francis for all these people that booked us here. We've had a great time. We've been out here, it seemed like, since about 9 o'clock this morning. So we got to see everything. It's such a beautiful location. And just a reminder, we're on Facebook at facebook.com/Sheehan. We actually have a website on the intranet called Sheeganmusic.com, unlike the band that needs to be corrected. And we're also on Twitter, and we do tweets. Please come out and see us.
Oh, and we'd also like to thank our sound reinforcement professional, who is really turning it out.
We're a challenge for anybody.
Let's put another mic up there. Come on.
And please, one more big round of applause for Haley Kinsler and Maylee Taylor. We're going out on this one. This is a set of jigs called Eddie Kelly's Jig. Eddie Kelly's set. Here we go.